but his effort was not enough to carry the Magpies over the line in this epic encounter. The two teams were level at the last change, but a five-goal final quarter distant effort by Carlton's half-forward flanker Paul Schmidt, number 23, opposed to Magpie defenders Freddie Froud, number 10, and Marcus Boyall, number 5, wins him a free kick.